Hello guys, today in this video we will fix the common problem faced in OBS Studio, that is no display capture and no window capture. Before starting, if you are new to this channel, please subscribe and click on the bell button for more tech videos like this. If you open OBS Studio for the first time and try to capture the display, it may not work, neither the windows capture, as you can see in here. To fix this issue, make sure you have the latest graphics driver installed and Windows is up to date. Then go to settings and search graphics setting. Click on the classic app, click on browser and go to the folder where OBS is installed. Add the program file. In my case, it is in the C drive, program files, OBS Studio, bin 64-bit, then obs64.exe. After adding that, go to option. You can see here my computer has both integrated GPU, which is Intel UHD 620, and external GPU, that is NVIDIA MX130. OBX works on integrated GPU, so you have to select the power saving option, then click save. You can do another thing. If you have NVIDIA graphics card installed like mine, go to NVIDIA control panel, then manage settings, then manage 3D settings, program setting. Make sure OBS is using integrated graphics. If OBS is not so in the list, you can add the OBS Studio manually and set it to integrated graphics. Then open OBS Studio and run as administrator. You will see the display capture is working now, but the window capture may not work. Close the OBS Studio, open the window you want to capture first, then run the OBS Studio later. If it is not working, then restart your computer. It will fix the issue. After restarting the computer, open the app you want to capture first, then open OBS Studio. You can see now the Chrome tab is seen in the display option and the window capture is working. OBS Studio record 720p video as default. For recording the best quality, go to settings, then output. In the recording section, change the record quality to the second option, that is the large file size. Recording format to MKV and encode type is hardware QSB. Then go to video, output resolution, change it to 720p to 1080p, that is 1920 into 1080. This will now record 1080p Full HD video. Thank you for watching. Please like and share this video. Subscribe to this channel for more tech videos like this. Follow me on the Facebook page @myiotlab for getting more tech tips like this.